Do you know Margaret, the program was ended for the year for staff? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I take over tonight for the next 12 months at least. Somebody says for the next 12 years. Somebody asked if I could vote in for this job, and I says no, nobody else would be, so I was back to it. However, I hope I make as good a job as George has done, and I'm sure I'll know I've been doing because I'm known Jean for about the years. So I think we'll just get on with the dance now. I've got to send the monument. As he said, there wasn't many volunteers who were indebted to them for taking on. So, I started coming to this pub way back in time, we used to go to Albert. We should get nights there, but it came to the time when I preferred greyhounds to dance. So I went to leave. And from there, I looked up to Thurston Dykes. And I had quite a few nights up there. A bit fresh files, but wasn't too bad. The Pannonas went to a business there who came to Evergreen. We have bunch of staring for your night. Possibly, this is a rightful place, as it mostly used to be a lot of folk looking from the wood, you can't look at we have to bear in mind that none of this was taking place without a lot of organising. And we've been fortunate to have George and Margaret at the helm for over the years. They put a lot of hard work into the club. Not only one of the dances, but also the yearly dances, the two halls, until I got too dear. And the last few years, a couple of times of wandering, organising bands, ticket sales, and everything that goes with it. Some of myself make sandwiches for these dances, but it was just a case of putting them together, everything was done towards it before we went there. So I think we're very much indebted to George and Mark for all the work they have done. We couldn't let this pass without some sort of recognition, so we sent Bill Easton quietly to the company, and he dipped his hand in a few pockets and was lucky enough to pick up a pound of it, which enabled us to make this presentation. So I now ask George and Margaret to come and join me and accept this present and recognition of all the done for the club.
Thank you. Amen.